He's going to start drawing something. He's going to start making things out of what I've drawn, and I'm going to make things out of what he's drawn. So you basically start off working with a partner, and then you just create. This is the first time tonight that we've used acrylic. So I'm going to start using acrylic. If we want to, of course, you can take it like that. Acrylic like this, you can take it that thickness. I've already made it very easy to apply in terms of thickness. So I'll start applying some acrylic here. Basically all the paints are on the table in the middle. And if you want to mix colours, you can go to these tiles. So get in the car, you can ride it wherever you want. Get inside it, you wanna steer, but I'm shifting gears, I'll take it from here. Oh yeah, yeah, and it goes like this. Take me by the tongue and I know you. Kiss me till you're drunk and I'll show you all the moves like Jagger. Now, I would only say, in case you're not used to acrylic paint, when you're not using the brush, put it in the water. Because acrylic, unlike oil, of course, dries very quickly.
You wanna know how to make me smile? Take control on me just for the night. But if I share my secret, you're gonna have to keep it.
Do you realise how naughty you are?
No, I'm only doing what I was told to do. Paint anywhere you want.
With sensitivity.
You didn't say that.
No, I forgot.